Imagine having your own business AI assistant available in every application you use, be it in SAP or on the web. Imagine you're responsible for a production supply chain. Any supply issues that typically crop up appear in your ticketing system, such as ServiceNow. Let me show you how this works. Here, I'm using ServiceNow in a browser, and you might notice the new Joule action bar at the bottom of the screen, which is powered by WalkMe. As you can see, we have an urgent ticket right here that needs our attention. Jumping into the ticket, we see that some material are unusable since they're out of spec. The action bar proactively offers help based on what's happening on the screen and anticipates the next best action. We get an instant summary right here, reporting a quality issue with the latest batch of material. The action bar is proactively summarizing the implications based on S4HANA backend data. And as you can see, we face an increased risk for disruption since we have no backup supplier. Joule suggests to find an alternative supplier, and I'm happy to take that offer. Think about what's happening here. The action bar is pulling the information from multiple sources and presenting it to me in a timely, relevant, and personalized fashion. In order to select the most appropriate alternative supplier, Joule uses SAP Ariba to identify them and suggests sourcing from a company called Enertech. Although Enertech can deliver in a timely manner, their prices are pretty high. Now, I recently met with Enertech, and they sent me an email with a better price offer. I should search my inbox. Thanks to Joule now being omnipresent, I can trigger this automatically. I simply ask Joule to check my emails to find this better price. With the help of WalkMe, Joule passes this request to Gemini, which automatically takes me to my email inbox. It searches my inbox and identifies the right email. There you go. That looks like a better price. Let's get a request for proposal, or for short, RFP, created by Joule based on this information. Joule agents draft the RFP, and I simply need to confirm. Now that the RFP has been sent off, I can go on with my day. While we're waiting for the supplier to respond, I actually want to build a new action for the Joule action bar, so next time it can proactively notify me as an urgent ticket comes in. No need for me to scan through all the tickets anymore. Let's save it, and that's it. It didn't take me more than 30 seconds. And we see right away it works. That's our alert about the urgent ticket that popped up. In the meantime, the supplier already got back on the RFP, and I receive a proactive notification about it. Now I need to issue a purchase order. All of this is happening behind the scenes, so it doesn't take any action from my side. The purchase order is filled out dynamically with information taken from the RFP and the S4HANA system, using the power of WalkMe's automation capabilities. It truly works like magic. I simply need to review the purchase order and approve it. Finally, the Joule action bar suggests that I update the original ServiceNow ticket, and that's a good idea. With one click, I'm navigated back to ServiceNow where Joule generates an update to the warehouse manager based on the context of the previous interactions. The only thing left to do for me is to review and post it, and that's a wrap. Now you've seen how Joule is now available everywhere across all applications, a truly omnipresent business AI assistant.